We'll start the class.
Prayer.
Yeah. Om Sahana Bhavatu, Sahanau Bhunaktu, Sahavidyan Karavavahai. तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहैः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सो वी शल practice from the third lesson, or you want revision of the previous two? We'll go ahead with the third lesson.
Yeah.
And then finally, maybe we'll revise once, last 10 minutes. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
That is better. Okay. तृतीयः पाठः उद्घाटयतु कृपया ओके इट्स ऑन दैट पेज 43 ऑफ प्रवेश बुक सो The first, you know, what you call Sukti, I think he has done it, right? Sotsahanam natsya sadhyam naranam. Has he done it?
Can't remember.
Where is Mahodaya, it? Putasankhya Mahodaya.
Page number 43.
No, 43 is the starting only. Where is the this particular what you read now?
When you start the lesson, the first sukti.
So the very first line.
Anna, oh, the first line. Oh, sorry.
Yeah. So tsyahanam natsya sadhyam naranam.
So tsyahanam.
So tsyahanam natsya sadhyam naranam.
Oh yeah, nastya sadhyam narana. Yeah.
There is nothing impossible for men who are energetic. If he has not done it, we let him do, but we'll just go through once. Sa utsahanam. Sotsyahanam means sa utsahanam na asti asadhyam naranam. Naranam is for men. Naranam which vibhakti?
द्वितीया बहुवचन है
सॉरी
नराह नरम इस नराणाम ओ इट इज षष्ठी
षष्ठी नराणाम
नराणाम राइट
या नराणाम सो यू कैन सी द टेबल्स एट द बैक रामा रामा
यस यस रामाणाम क्षम्यताम महोदय आई जस्ट
रामस्य इज द प्रथमा विभक्ति I mean, pratham,
Ekavachanam.
Dvitiya is Ramayoho.
Ramayoho.
And
Ramanam is, it is common across all three lingas.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
It is common in all three lingas. Everything will be Ramanam only. Ramanam. Okay. So, Nam, if Nam comes, It is Shashti Vibhakti Bahuvachana. Doesn't matter which linga.
Ramanam, all that. That's what he is telling. Okay. Naranam. So, Naranam for men. Or, yes, for men. Usually it is Chaturthi when we say for. you are giving something for somebody, but this is of men. To put it properly in English, I don't know how. So they say for men. Okay.
For men, among men.
Among men, whatever. Asadhyam, which is impossible. Asadhyam. Na sa utsahanam na asti. There is asadhyam naranam. There's nothing impossible for men who are utsahanam is energetic.
Okay.
Energetic men. Energetic.
Utsaham, yeah.
Energetic, enthusiastic, energetic, whatever. So the first sa is with. The sa is with. Sa utsahanam na asti asadhyam naranam.
Utsahanam shasti vibhakti mahodaya.
Yeah, that's also
shasti vibhakti bahuvachanam.
Naranam.
Naranam
na asti asadhyam. Okay. So there is nothing impossible for men who are energetic.
Hemanti Mahode, if you're saying something, we can't hear you. You're muted.
Oh, I was just asking what page are we following? I joined late. So
43.
Page number 43, the first line. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, first line, Sukti.
Okay, I see. Yeah.
Next, we will go to, we were actually asked to cover certain topics by Banu Mahodaya. He'll be covering the Prahelikas. So we will come to Prahelikas later. We will be seeing the Sangrahya Vishayaha. Sangrahya Vishayaha is some shlokas on certain devatas, devis. Okay. So this is page number 54 in Pravecha, third lesson, page number 54. We have on Vishnu. Third lesson has on Vishnu.
Vishnu.
So one of you can read it.
Okay. Shall I read?
Yeah, please.
Vasudeva sutam devam kamsa chanuramardhanam devaki paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagat Gurum.
Very nice. Bahu Samyak.
This is heard many times. That's why.
Yes.
That's
very nice.
Because Vijay Mahodaya learned in Bhagavad Gita chanting.
Yeah. So, yes. So, what it says is Vasudeva Sutam Devam. Vasudeva son Sutam Devam. We have done it. I think Banu Mahodaya also has done this shloka. Vasudeva Sutam Devam. Everything is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Did you notice that? Vasudeva Sutam
Devam. Yeah.
Kamsa Chanura Mardhanam. Devaki Paramanandam. Krishnam. Vande Jagat Gurum. Vande. Does something ring in the...
Atmanepadi.
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 Ekvachana.
Uttam Purusha Ekavachanam. Vande. That means Aham Vande.
Aham Vande. I salute.
Vasudeva Sutam. Vasudeva Sutam means Sutam is son.
Son, okay.
Vasudeva Sutam is Krishna. Vasudeva son is Krishna. Then Devam, that Devam. Kamsa Chanura Mardhanam. Who did Mardhanam of Kamsa and Chanura?
So, Vasudeva's son means it should be Shashti somewhere, right? Vasudeva's son.
No, single word. Did you notice? Vasudeva Sutam.
Okay.
It's a single word.
Okay.
So, it's used as a Dvitiya Vibhakti. Okay. So, to whom are we saluting? I am saluting to whom? So, answers to that whom is all this.
Okay.
to Vasudeva Sutam,
to Deva, bow down to Lord Krishna,
is the
Lord of Deva, the entire universe.
Anandam, everything is that to whom it is talking about that Krishna, to whom I salute. Got it? And he is Jagat Guru. All this is coming under Dvitiya Vibhakti.
But the meaning looks a little different from that, no? Meaning, nowhere is it mentioned about Jagat Guru.
Hmm.
Entire world is not Jagat Guru, right? Is it entire world means Jagat Guru?
Gurum.
Gurum. It is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Gurum. Who is the Guru of the world? Jagat Gurum.
Oh, achcha. Okay, okay. Who's the Lord of the world? Okay.
Ah.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
So one question. If you replace one day with Namaste, what will happen?
Nama. Not Namaste. Namaha.
Namastubhyam.
Namaha is asking about Chaturthi Vibhakti. Namaha, if you replace, then
instead of Vande, what? Okay, instead of Vande.
Vasudeva Sutaha will become Sutaya.
Okay. Oh, right. If Vande is replaced with Namaha.
Namaha, then it will be Vasudeva Sutaya, Devaya.
Devaya. Kamsa Chanura Mardhanaya.
Daya Krishnaya.
Krishnaya
Namaha.
Namaha.
Jagat Gurave. It's not Guraya.
Yeah, Gurave.
Gurave.
Jagat Gurave. Namaha.
Got it?
Yep. Yeah.
So this is clear, no? So once again you can read. Somebody can read.
I can read.
Yeah, please.
Shuklam Bharadaram Vishnu.
Vishnu's first one itself. Vasudeva Sutam. Once again, revision.
Oh, okay. Vasudeva Sutam Devam Kansa Chanura Mardanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagat Gurum.
Yeah.
I bow down to Lord Krishna.
Kamsa. It is Kamsa. So, is Visarga. So, Kamsa Chanura Mardana. Kamsa Chanura Mardana.
Kamsa Chanura Mardana.
Kamsa Chanura Mardana.
Kamsa, it's not a na. Okay, yes.
Yeah. Kamsa Chanura Mardana.
Kamsa Chanura Mardana. Okay. Now, I bow down to Lord Krishna, who is the Lord of the entire world. He is the son of Vasudeva. He is the killer of demons like Kams and Chanura. He is the darling of his mother, Devaki.
Yeah, perfect. Now the second you can read. Continue, Hemanti Mahade.
Okay. Shuklam Bharadaram Vishnum Shashi Varnam Chaturbhujam Prasanna Vadanam Jayet Sarva Vidno Pashantaye. We should pray to Lord Vishnu to remove all the hurdles in our path of success. He is wearing clean white robes and shining like the moon. He has four arms. His face is always blissful.
Yes. So here, okay, Sudha Mahodaya, read it.
Shuklam Bharadharam Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vigno Pashante.
Yeah. Now here, all the Mahapranas, please underline and then read again. Underline the Mahapranas. Shuklam Bharadharam Vishnum Shashivarnam Chatur Bhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vignopa Shantaye Vignopa. Now you read it again.
But that Gha, is it Mahaprana?
Yes.
Vigno?
Vigno. Gha.
Okay.
Vigno. It is the Kha, Gha.
Gha.
So, Vigno Pashante. Okay. Now you read again. Sudha Mahodaya.
Yeah.
Read again.
Shuklam Bharadharam Bharadharam. Shuklam Bharadharam Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vigno Pashantaye.
See, this is the correction. You got it?
Yes,
if
yes.
You read like this, you don't have to remember the spellings. It will come automatically because it will be there in your memory. So even the shlokas, you have to underline the mahapranas and read it as mahapranas only. Only then it will help. Okay, those minute things are very important for overall understanding, because even a small mahaprana, alpaprana and mahaprana can change the meaning of the sentence. So, yeah, so shuklam, what is the meaning? What do you think shuklam meaning is?
White, is it?
White.
So white, white or bright, shuklam. Then ambaram, ambara means what? Shukla, ambara. Ambara? Ambara?
Is it?
It can be.
Ambar is usually akash, right?
It can be sky, it can be cloth.
It, yeah.
It can be cloth. Okay. Dharam.
Wearing.
Someone was worn.
Yeah, wearing. Worn. Yeah. Vishnum, you know. Vishnum.
Shukla.
Shashi, you know. What is Shashi?
Chandra.
Yeah. Shashi. Chandra. Moon. Varnam. Color. Correct? Prasanna Vadanam. Prasanna Vadanam.
Prasanna Vadanam. Pleasant, no?
Pleasant.
Pleasant Vadanam.
Vadanam.
Vadanam is face.
Pleasant face. Prasanna Vadanam. Dhyayet. Dhyayet is a form which we have not learnt in this Pravesha. We'll learn in Parichaya. Dhyayet is you should worship. Should. Like it's like a form of Patatu. Patatu Lotlakara, no? Like that, we have something called vidiling and all. So it is something which we say you should do it. It's like
Agra. Does ambaram mean directions?
Ambara is cloth or sky.
But not directions?
I am not sure whether it is, because Sanskritam you will have different meanings. But
meanings.
What about cloth or sky? Okay, Thyayet, Vighnam. What is Vighnam?
Obstacles.
Upashantaye. What is Upashantaye?
Removes.
Upashantaye removes. Okay. Yeah. So now you can put the meanings together.
Shashi.
So Shuklam.
Somebody can actually tell the meaning.
Meaning is written down.
Yeah, it's written, but still you, in case you forget the sequence, you should understand, no? Looking at the shloka.
Yeah.
So in exam, do we have to write exactly what it is, or can we write our understanding?
Right here, but it should match with the meaning of that time.
Okay,
it should match with the meaning of what they have given. Okay. So the words here and there doesn't matter. So that's the reason it's always better.
So that first one is white robes that they have mentioned. That's why you said ambar is clothes. Cloth or...
Yeah.
Okay. Dharam is wearing, no?
Chashivarnam, Chaturbhujam, Prasannavadanam, Dhyayet, Sarva Vignopa, Shantaye. So you can say to that Vishnu who has all these things, who has the white cloth or bright robed cloth, Shashivarnam, who is in the color of the moon, who is very bright, who has four arms, Chaturbhujam, who is Prasannavadanam, whose face is very pleasant, we should dhyayet, meditate upon that Vishnu who will remove all the obstacles.
So,
who is what the remover of all the obstacles? Yes.
Why is it we? I mean, is there something that I don't see?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, it's because of that. We prostrate or we meditate upon. Okay. So it's a form in what you call, it's there in your Pravesha book. You can open the page number with the link. It is like one should meditate. It's not we, one should meditate. It is bhavet, bhavetam, bhavet. You will learn it in the next paricheya. Don't get confused by all those. It is one should meditate upon. One should meditate upon.
So it's not we, why am
I? Not we, it is one should meditate upon. Okay. If they say we should here, but...
It is not we, it is
one should. Yeah, one should meditate upon. One should meditate upon. Okay?
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
So one question, what is the difference between Madhusudana and Madhusudana?
Huh? There are two things.
Yeah. What is the difference in the meaning? Madhusudana and Madhusudana.
Madhu Madhusudana. And Madhu.
Sorry, what is it?
Madhusudana and Madhusudana.
Madhu is the name of that Rakshasa.
Who was killed.
Who was
killed. That is Madhusudana. Who? And who is what? Madhusudana?
Madhu is liquor.
Oh.
I'm trying to tell you the difference when you do Alpa Prana, Maha Prana.
Oh. Okay.
Madhusudana, he killed the bottle, liquor. Because it is actually Madhusudana.
Okay. So this is, I'm just checking on Khyayet. It says 1 minute. I'm checking. Anyways, we'll not.
Similarly, Kagha and Khagha.
Khagha is bird.
And Khagha is?
I don't know. What Khagha means?
Surya.
Huh?
Surya, sun.
Surya, okay.
Khagha. Mahaprana Khagha.
That is there in the Surya Namaskar, they say, no? Khagha Yanama.
No, Khagha, I said Alpa Prana Khagha is also Khagha, you can say, crow.
No, that is not
Khagha. This is Khagha.
No, isn't it Khagha? Khagha is bird, is it not?
Yeah, Khagha is bird.
And Surya?
Surya is Khagha, Mahaprana Khagha.
Oh, both are Khagha.
Khagha Namaha.
No, both are Khagha. Is it?
Yes, it has different this thing. Anyways, we will go further. We'll not break our head on this, which has not been. Yeah, 1 minute. We'll
focus on the exam now.
Yeah, we'll focus on the exam. Correct. Okay. We'll come back to that Dhyayat. Dhyayat, it is, I think, one should.
Okay. That is, one should is better. Yeah.
Yeah, one should pray.
Okay, next one is Sanskrita.
Sanskrita Vangmaya.
Vangmaya Parichaya.
I have 18 Puranas.
Okay.
One of you please read, and we have a small shloka to remember all the Puranas. We'll read
that. Okay. 18 Puranas. Who is reading?
Yeah.
Should I read? Yeah. Who has not read?
I can read.
Bhavaniji. Bhavaniji.
Yeah, I can
read. Can read.
Puranani. The main Puranas are 18 in number. There are some Upapuranas also. The 18 Puranas are Matsya Puranam, Markandeya Puranam, Bhagavata Puranam, Bhavishyat Puranam, Brahmanda Puranam, Brahma Vaivarta Puranam, Brahma Puranam, Vamana Puranam, Varaha Puranam, Vishnu Puranam, Vayu Puranam, Agni Puranam, Narada Puranam, Padma Puranam, Linga Puranam, Garuda Puranam, Kurma Puranam, Skanda Puranam. The following verse helps us to remember the names of the Puranas. Ma Dvayam, Bha Dvayam, Chaiva Bha Trayam, Va Chatushtam, Chatushtayam, A Na Pa Linga Ku Ska Ni Purani Pa Prachakshate.
So ma is two. It says ma dvayam. So find out what are the ma two? Matsya
and Markandeya. Matsya and Markandeya. Okay.
Matsya and Markandeya.
Markandeya.
Two. Bha is two. What are bha?
Bhagavata Puranam and Bhavishya
Puranam. Bhavishya Puranam. So ma is two, bha is two. Next, bra is trayam. So what
three.
Are
Brahma
has three. Remember, Brahma is three. Okay, ma is two, bha is two, Brahma is three.
Three.
Yeah. Va is chatushtayam. What is va?
Vamana.
Vamana Puranam. Varaha Puranam. Vishnu Puranam.
Vayu Puranam.
Vayu Puranam.
So in Vaman, it says Vaman Puranam. Is it Puranam or is it a typo?
Puranam, it's a typo. It's a
typo.
Okay. Vamana.
But good catch.
Yeah. It's a good catch.
Are you a proofreader by any chance?
Vamana Puranam it is. Yeah. Vamana Puranam, Varaha Puranam, Vishnu Puranam, and Vayu Puranam. Next, remaining everything is single. That is Agni, Narada, Padma, Linga,
Linga, Kuskani, Puranani,
Kanda. It is, I think, yeah, they have, that's also a typo, I guess.
Kanda. Which one?
Puranam, it says.
Hmm?
Skanda Puranam, it says, last.
Is it Skanda Puranam, is it?
Hmm.
No, I think it is Skanda Puranam only. Skanda. Because even in the...
Here also it's Ska. Ska.
It's given as Ska.
Okay, okay.
Two places typo, we don't know.
Yeah.
No, it may not be. It's unlikely. Skanda Puranam.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
Puranani Prachakshate. So one of you can actually recall how many we will try to recall without seeing the book.
Okay.
Okay. Ma two.
Matsya Puranam.
Markandeya Puranam.
Bha two.
Bhavishyat
Puranam.
Bhagavata Bhavishyat. Then Brahma 3.
Brahmanda
Puranam.
Brahmanda Puranam. Brahma Puranam.
Not Vaivartaka, it is Vaivarta Puranam. Brahma Puranam, Brahma, Vaivarta Puranam and
Brahmanda
Puranam, Brahma Vaivarta Puranam.
Okay.
So three. Next, Va Chatushta.
Vamana Puranam.
Varaha.
Next. Varaha.
Vayu Puranam.
Vamana.
Varaha, Vamana.
All avataras are coming. Check. Vamana, Varaha, Vishnu,
Vayu.
Vishnu, Vayu.
Main person we forgot. Okay.
Vishnu and Vayu. Next, remaining now, apart from Vayu, what all are there? Agni is there.
Garuda is there.
Agni is there. Narada is there.
Narada, then remaining Linga.
Padma is there.
Padma.
Avatars, you finish. We finished avatara of Vamana and Varaha, right? Now, what are the other avataras?
Skanda Purana.
Kurma. Kurma Avatara is there. Right? Kurma Avatara. Then remember this thing. What is that? Narada, if you remember, you can remember Padma. Then Linga for Shiva.
Garuda
for Rama.
So you can pick Vishnu and remember the everything about Vishnu. Garuda is his vehicle, so one Purana of Garuda. Padma, lotus, which he has in his hand, so that is one Purana. Then you can remember his avatar of Kurma, which is one Purana. Then you can remember Skanda, which is one Purana. And Skanda is Subramanya, right?
Subramanya.
So Subramanya.
Linga and Skanda can be remembered together.
Yeah, Linga and Skanda. Linga is...
And Mamode, Skanda is also Rishi. Skanda. That's why it is Skanda Puranam.
The catches. Thank you. Dhanyavada Mamode. Because Skanda is Subramanya.
Here the name, Rishi name is Skanda.
Yeah, correct. That's the catch. Skanda is Subramanya. Skanda is a Rishi. Yeah, I didn't know that. Anyways. So now you can remember. We will try again. Recall. Recall. First.
Masya Puranam. Markandeya Puranam.
Then Bha.
Bhagavata.
Bhagavat Puranam. Bhagishyat Puranam.
Next.
Bhanda. Brahma Puranam.
Brahmanda Puranam. Brahma Puranam. Brahma Vaivartika Puranam.
Very good. Four.
Vamana. Vayu.
Vishnu.
Vishnu.
Remaining Vishnu is all the this thing. Remember, Padma is
Narada Padma. Narada Puranam. Padma Puranam. Linga Puranam. Skanda Puranam.
Garuda.
Kurma Puranam.
Garuda Agni.
Garuda and Agni.
Agni. So you finished. So how many 18 Puranas are done? Somebody wants to go and try?
All 18?
All 18.
Yeah,
memory test. Okay.
Memory test. He wants to try all 18.
Gruhakaryam.
Gruhakaryam.
We'll learn it and come for the next week.
Okay, you can just try it. So it's not at all this thing. If you miss one or two, doesn't matter.
Okay. Matsya Puranam, Markandeya Puranam. I'm looking at the sloka and trying to read it. And Bhagavata Puranam, Bhadvayam, Bhavishyat Puranam.
Very good.
And Brahmanda, Brahma, another Brahma Vai, Brahma.
Brahma Vaivarta.
Brahma Vaivarta. Brahma Vaivarta Puranam and Brahma Puranam.
Three.
And then Vamana, Vayu, and another one. Vishnu. I miss another one. Oh, Varaha.
Great. Correct. Now remain Varaha. Vishnu, you tell me the attributes with one Purana.
Narada, Padma, and Garuda. Narada
Agni.
Garuda, who is this Skanda? Narada.
Agni, Linga.
Then Agni, Linga, and Skanda comes together.
And then Kurma. And then Skanda.
And Linga. Done. Linga. Very good.
Yeah, if you write it down one time, I think we can do it.
Anapa Linga, Puskani, Purana.
Very good. Very good. So done. 18 Puranas are done.
Oh, great.
Now, next week, Prani. You're going to ask us, Mahode.
Sorry?
Next week, Gruhakaryam, you're going to ask us to say it.
Yeah, I will ask. Including the shlokas. Memorize.
Very good.
Matsya Puranam. Yes.
Are we supposed to memorize the shlokas or just the meanings only?
Actually, in 18, this thing, Matsya is not given, okay?
Matsya first one, no?
First one is Matsya.
First one.
Ma is, yeah, Markandeya and Matsya, correct. Yes, yes, Ramesh Mahodaya. They, I guess they told Matsya in the beginning itself. Yeah. Okay, Shastra, somebody was asking me something. Did I miss?
No.
Yeah, she, I think Hemanti wanted to
know. Oh yeah, about. I was asking, you know, that, are they also asking, I mean, we can memorize the shloka, but is it on the exam or just the meaning?
Meaning of what?
The shlokas. Just the meaning
just
only.
Just meaning. I just thought, like, you know, if you memorize.
Yeah, yeah, no, no, it's a good to memorize those, but I was just curious that if it's no,
it's
no.
It's only the meaning. It's only the meaning. It's not complicated.
I think if you memorize the shloka, then you remember easily the meaning. So it's, I think it's hard to.
You can use it for your puja, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can do puja every day. One day Vishnu, one day Saraswati, one day Lakshmi, one day Devi, all that. Yeah. Yes. So now we'll go to Shastrani. Somebody can read.
Shall I?
Yes, please.
In Sanskrit literature, there are works, Shastras containing varied topics such as origin of the world, categories of objects in this world, liberation, etc. Some Shastras and their important treatises are named below. Alankara Shastram, Grandha Dvanya Lokaha, Grandhakarta Ananda Vardhanaha, Rasagangadharaha, Jagatrataha, Jagannathaha, Sahitya Darpanam Vishwanathaha, Vyakarana Shastram Ashtadhyayi Paninihi, Siddhanta Kaumudi Bhattoji Dikshitaha, Mahabhashyam Patanjalihi, Tarka Shastram Nyaya Sutrani Gautamaha, Nyaya Manjari Jayanta Bhattaha, Tatva Chintamani Ganeshopadhyayaha, Pura Mimamsa Shastram Jaimini Sutrani Jaiminihi. Is this Tantra? Tantra Vatikam Kumarila Bhattaha. Shabara Bhashyam Shabara Swami. Have you got to by heart all this? You're muted. Meera Mahade.
I think there's number 5 on the page 56 too.
See, they give for 1 mark.
Oh.
They give for 1 mark. All these, Shastram and all. Important ones, like, you know, like Ashtadhyayi.
Panini.
Sanskritam. Panini. Then Mahabhashyam by Patanjali. These are really important ones. So the next page is really important. See, Vedanta Shastram. Brahma Sutrani, Badarayanaha, Upanishad. We have not mentioned Bhagavad Gita, Vyasa. So these things, I think you can just go through once. Last time we learned about Purva Mimamsa and Uttara Mimamsa. Purva Mimamsa is Jaimini, author. It's written here, see, Purva Mimamsa Shastra. Did we learn Purva Mimamsa, Uttara Mimamsa? Do you remember?
Yes.
Yes, in Darshanas.
Hmm. Yes, yes, correct. Yeah, I remember.
You remember?
Yeah.
So, this Purva Mimamsa is given by Jaimini. I think Vaisheshika we learned, I think it is Kannada or Kannada, something. Vaisheshika, Darshana, Nyaya Darshana, all that we learned, right?
Hmm.
Last time, Nyaya, Vaisheshika, Purva Mimamsa, Uttara Mimamsa, yoga and sankhya. Six darshanas, shad darshana.
But shad there we didn't darshana. Learn the authors, no?
We didn't learn the authors, but I was mentioning there was a mistake there. That's what I'm correcting. Purva Mimamsa, I think it's by, I told you, I think it is by, I mentioned some other author. Okay. So here it is, Jaimini. Jaimini is Purva Mimamsa author. Okay. And Mahodaya is given Gautamaha.
One mistake, Mahodaya, I made it. Skanda Purana is also in Mahabharata, it is the story of Skanda Subramanya. Okay, I'm sorry. It says both there. So I read the only first one, but the Purana is about Skanda.
Okay, no problem.
Is it a typo?
It's not a typo. Because I don't know.
But that's what they say there.
Skanda is what I have heard about. Maybe there is Kanda also. We'll ask Banumodaya or we'll check. We'll refer to some books and we'll get back. So Skanda is what I have heard of. Skanda means Subramanya. When Bhagya Mahodaya said Skanda is a Rishi, then it just came to my mind maybe. Okay, no problem. Not Chinta Mastu Mahodaya.
But these Shastrani, do we have to learn all this or only the ones that you
need to know few things like Ashtadhyayi, Panini, Nyaya Sutrani. We learned about Nyaya in Darshanas, right? Nyaya Vaisheshika are two Darshanas. Nyaya is Gautama and Vaisheshika is, I think, Kannada or something. Kannada or something. You don't have to learn the authors of these books at all. But here, what is given, you should know. Nyaya Sutrani, Gautamaha. Jaimini Sutrani, Jaiminihi. And easy ones, you just see. Shabara Bhashyam, Shabara Swami. Just go through once. Okay. Sahitya Darpanam, Vishwanathaha. Rasagangadharaha, Jagannathaha.
All depends on for one mark how much time you want to spend.
They had asked about Dvanyalokaha, Anandavardhana. I remember one paper, somewhere seeing Dvanyalokaha. This is where the question papers are useful because what repeats only is important. So maybe when he is doing question papers, when Mahodaya is doing, we will know what exactly is asked. Anyways, once or twice, if you read, one idea you get of important people. One more person can read. Please read somebody.
Again, same thing?
Yeah, same thing.
Okay. Who is good at reading?
You read, Vijay Mahodaya. Read.
Okay. Alanka Shastram. Alankar Shastram Dvanya Lokaha. We go this way, no?
Okay. That is the author and the book.
Okay. So Grantha is Dvanya Lokaha and Grantha Karta is Ananda Vardanaha. Okay. Then
who increases, keeps increasing Ananda.
Okay, Ananda Vardana. Okay, Vardana. Then Rasa Gangadhara. Jagannathaha. Then Sahitya Darpanam Vishwanathaha. Then Vyakarana Shastram Ashtadhyayi is Paninihi. Then Siddhanta Kaumudi Bhattoji Dikshitaha Mahabhashyam Patanjalihi.
These are all related to grammar. So you might get grammar who has actually written, you might get, because Siddhanta Kaumudi and all is referred to by people.
But this Patanjali is not our sage Patanjali of Ashtanga.
The same, no? Same Mahabhashyam. He has written Bhashyam, grammar. That's why we say, when you are saying, when you are telling the shloka of Patanjali, which shloka is that? Yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sharirasya cha vaidyakena yopakarottam pravaram muninam patanjalim pranjalim anatosmi. So you, what is the shloka I started with? Yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sharirasya cha vaidyakenam, means yogena chittasya, for mind he gave yoga, padena vacham, for the speech he gave grammar.
Okay, okay. Okay. Then
padena vacham.
Well, go ahead, or you want to explain?
Please go ahead.
Tarka shastram nyaya sutrani Gautamaha nyaya manjiri jayanta bhatta Bhattaha, then Tattva Chintamani Manihi Ganeshopadhyayaha Purva Mimamsa Shastram Jaimini Sutrani Jaiminihi Tantravartikam Kumarilab Bhattaha Shabara Bhashyam Shabara Swami. Then Uttara Mimamsa Shastram. It's also called Vedanta Shastram. Brahma Sutrani Badarayanaha. Upanishad, okay, they've not given. Bhagavad Gita Vyasaha. Okay, few we can remember.
So we are learning Vedanta. So three important texts in Vedanta is Brahma Sutras, Upanishad, and Bhagavad Gita.
Okay. So Brahma Sutra, I thought was Adi Shankaracharya. Okay, it's not Adi Shankaracharya. Badarayana.
And Badarayana.
Okay.
Okay. Now what? Samskrita Vyavahara. Come to page number 57.
This is interesting. Sambhashnama.
Somebody read. Bhavani or Mahode.
Yeah. Samayaha. Arunaha shat vadane uttishtati. Arun gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Mata ashta vadane upaharam karoti. Mother prepares breakfast at 8 o'clock.
Achha, one second. Can I ask? Morning is not mentioned there, right?
Yeah. Shadvadane uttishtati. Uttishtati means she wakes up. So it's implied that it's in the morning.
Okay.
Shadvan. So pratakale shadvadane uttishtati also you can say.
Okay.
Pita sardha saptavadane agachati. Father comes at 7:30. Varna padona dasha vadane nidrati. Swarna sleeps at 9:45. Shvaha dvi vadane acharyaha bodhayishyati. Tomorrow at 2 o'clock, the teacher will teach. Pra parashvaha bhanuvasaraha asti. A day after day, after day, after tomorrow is Sunday. Hyaha Vadi Rajaha Gitavan. Yesterday Vadi Raja sang. Adya Griha Pramesha Karya Kramaha Asti. Today there is Griha Pramesha program. Idanim Kaha Samayaha. What is the time now? Idanim Tri Vadanam. It is 3 o'clock now.
Very good.
The sentences above, words that convey time are used. You will learn the usage of these words. To indicate time, the word vadanam is used. Observe the following examples. Pancha vadanam, saptavadanam, dasha vadanam. The pictures show 5, 7 and 10 o'clock. try to say the same time from 5 to 12 o'clock in the same manner. Panchavadanam, Shatvadanam, Saptavadanam, Ashtavadanam, Navavadanam, Dashavadanam.
Yeah,
Shadvadanam, no? Not Shad.
Shadvadanam.
Okay.
Then.
Yeah.
11 would be
Ekadasha and
Dwadasha.
Yes. So if it is quarter past,
Sapada.
If it is quarter to,
Padona.
And it is half past,
Sarda.
So that's all. Okay.
Okay.
Padona would be, you have to put it 1 hour ahead, no? You should say Padona and then say
Shatvadanam. Yes, 15 minutes less is what is Padona.
Padona.
Okay, if you say Padona Shatvadanam, it is 5:45. Now you can read that at 1 o'clock, Ekavadanam, 2 o'clock, Vivadanam, 3 o'clock,
Vivadanam,
4 o'clock, Chaturvadanam. Quarter is called Sapada, half an hour is called Sardha, 3/4 is Padona or less 1/4. Okay. And then that is quarter less than next hour. That is 10:45 is quarter less to 11. 11. And therefore, 5:45 is Padona Shad.
Shad it became, okay.
Yeah. Quarter to 6 o'clock. Now you can read. Adya
today. Shvaha tomorrow. Idanim now. Hyaha yesterday. Parashvaha the day after tomorrow. Praparashvaha day after tomorrow. Parahyaha, the day before yesterday. Praparahyaha, the day before yesterday. Agami, coming. Gata, the previous. Saptaha, a week. Pakshaha, fortnight. Masaha, month. Varsham, year. Samvatsaraha, year.
Or samvatsaraha, year. Okay, so now close your books. What is yesterday?
Yaha.
Yaha. What is tomorrow?
Shvaha.
Day after tomorrow?
Parashvaha.
Day after tomorrow?
Praparashvaha.
Yesterday?
Yaha.
Day before yesterday?
Parayaha.
The day before yesterday?
Praparayaha.
Coming?
Agami.
Gone previous?
Gata.
Week?
Saptaha.
Fortnight? Varsham. Then month?
Mas.
Very good. Now?
Idanim.
There's one more word for now.
Adhuna.
Adhuna. Very good. Adhuna.
So for year, we have three words. Huh? Varsham.
Yes. Varsham.
Vatsaram. Vatsaram.
Vatsaram. Okay. Okay. Good.
Okay. So now, write the following timings one by one. 3:15. Start from Vijay Maudya. 3:15.
3:15. Not Padona. Not Sarda. What is that? Sapada, sorry. Sapada, Trivadana, is it? No, Vadanam. Trivadanam?
Yes, Sapada, Trivadanam. What is 445 next? Sudha Mahadeya.
Padona, Trivadanam.
You said 45.
No, sorry, you said
445.
Padona, Panchavadanam.
Very good. 1145.
Padona Dvadashavadanam.
Correct. Padona Dvadashavadanam. Next. 7:30. Bhagya Mahode.
Sarda Saptavadanam.
Correct. Next. Bhavani Mahode. 10:15.
She's not there.
Mahode.
She's not there.
Sapada.
Sapada Dashavadanam. 6:30 Vijay Mahodaya.
Sarda Shadavadanam.
Shadavadanam. Sarda Shadavadanam.
Okay. Sarda Shadavadanam.
There is a halanta there. Shadavadanam.
Okay.
There's a halant. So it is half. Shadavadanam.
Shadavadanam. Okay. Shadavadanam.
Okay. And Sardha. Dha.
Sardha.
Shadavadanam.
Okay. One doubt on page 58. In this paragraph, he is given, therefore, 545 is Padona Shat. Why did he give Shat? He didn't say Shad. You're muted.
Yeah, Padona Shadvadanam is what is given.
Shatvadanam, shat is given.
Shad.
No.
In the book it is saying shat.
Sixth picture.
No, but
it's in the script. Paragraph below it is says shat.
Isn't it ter in our books?
Yes, yes.
It is ter in the book.
But it should be der.
It is der because of sandhi.
Sandhi.
Okay.
Achacha. Shad Vadanam. Okay. Mm-hmm. When Va comes.
Yes. Shat and Vadanam become Shadvadanam.
Shadvadanam. Okay.
So if you are writing Shat Vadanam also is correct. If you split and write Shat Vadanam.
Vadanam. Okay.
If you are writing together, Shadvadanam.
Shadvadanam.
Okay.
Oh, right.
Okay. Yeah. Next. Adya Bhanuvasaraha. Adya Bhanuvasara.
Okay.
Vasaraha kada?
Shwaha.
Shwaha.
Buddhavasaraha kada?
Praparashwaha.
Praparashwaha. Buddhavasaraha. Shanivasaraha kada?
Hyaha. Shanivasaraha.
Shanivasaraha. Shukravasaraha kada?
Parayaha.
Shukravasaraha. Mangalavasaraha kada?
Parashvaha.
Mangalavasaraha. Very good. So we finished third lesson. We are going to the fourth lesson. After that, we'll come back in case we have time. Otherwise, you practice the Subhashitams. Okay. We will go to the Chaturtha Patha.
Okay.
Udyoginam Purusha Simha Mupaiti Lakshmihi.
Okay. Prosperity draws near a man who is perseverant.
Prosperity draws near a man who is perseverant and brave like a lion. Upaiti is near. Lakshmihi. Upaiti Lakshmihi. Lakshmihi. Upaiti is, she will be near that person. That's what it means. Udyoginam. The person who is perseverant or maybe who is hardworking or Udyoginam. Purushasimham. Purushasimham is who is brave like a lion. So who has that bravery and perseverant qualities, Lakshmi will be, prosperity is Lakshmi will be near that person. That's what it says. He will draw Lakshmi towards him.
Upaiti.
Okay. Udyoginam Purusha Simham Upaiti Lakshmi.
So here Lakshmi is translated to prosperity. Yeah?
Yes, Lakshmi. Yes, prosperity.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now we'll go to the shlokas. Sangrahya Vishayaha. Page number 74. It is about Shivaha. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. One of you can read.
Shall I read?
Araha papani haratat Shivo dattam sada shivam Najana miti no bruyat Sarvagna padbhagyataha.
Papani haratat. Haratat, some ring, it rings a bell.
Rama
tat. Tat.
Tat.
Right?
Ramat, we remember. Panchami.
Haratat. Panchami vibhakti.
Panchami vibhakti ekavachanam.
Ekavachanam. Haratat. So, papani haratat. From papas, he relieves us. Papani haratat. He frees us from papa. Okay. Haraha. Papani haratat. Shivo dattam sadashivam. Dattam sadashivam. So may Lord Shiva remove the papas or the sins and may he bestow auspiciousness. Shivam is auspiciousness. The first line, last word. Shivo means Shivaha. Dattam sada Shivam. Let may he grant us that auspiciousness. On us always sada. Dattam, grant, bestow. Shivaha, may Shiva bestow that auspiciousness on us always. May he remove our sins. May Lord Shiva, Araha, remove our sins. Removing is separation. That is why it is Panchami Vibhakti. Haratat, it is separation, right? So anything to do with separation is Panchami. Papani haratat. From papas, he will make us free.
So hara is a kriya padam here?
Harati.
Take yeah, away. So I got confused because we have Ramaha, Ramat, so it's a nam padani and Panchami Vibhaktin. So I was like, how this is in kriya padam? Okay.
It you will read it. You will understand it in future classes. It is slightly, you know, even kriyapadams can be used as namapadams. You know, you have various continuous, present continuous, past continuous, all that. You can use various namapadams as kriyapadams. Okay. He removes haratat, harati, haratat. Okay. Na janam iti, janan. Ni iti no bruyat. Sarvagna padabhag yataha. Bruyat also is a form which we have not come across. So, bruyat, Lord Shiva cannot tell that he does not know anything. Naha there, no is naha. Naha, you have come across this word. No is just for the sake of, you know, that it's a form for the sake of some sandhi. So it is actually na jana miti. No bruyat will be naha bruyat. Have you come across naha somewhere?
Atmanepadi.
Asmat shabdaha.
Asmat shabdaha.
Asmat shabdaha.
Asmat shabda naha comes three places. Where all? In
Vidhi, 2, 4, and 6. Vidhiya, Chaturthi, and Shashti.
Shashti. So here it is to us. To us. Na janami iti naha bruyat sarvagna pada bhag yataha. So don't tell. It is saying like, please don't say that you don't know anything about the devotee. Because you are all knowing. That's what it's trying to say. Don't tell that you don't know anything about us.
Is it Chaturthi here, Mahadeya? Naha?
To us, it says. Naha to us. Na janami iti naha bruyat.
Yeah, naha for us. Right. Okay.
To us. So sarvagna pada bhagyataha. Yataha tataha, we have learned, right? Have we learned yataha tataha?
Yes, we have.
We have. What is yataha?
Yataha is because.
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 Ataha is therefore.
Therefore.
Yataha is because. Yes. Because you know everything. You are all knower. You know everything. Don't say that you don't know. That's what it says about the devotee. Because he is all knowing. Because he is all knowing. So Lord Shiva cannot say that he does not know anything about the devotee. Because he is all knowing, omniscient. So that is what the meaning is. May Lord Shiva remove the sins. May Lord Shiva bestow his auspiciousness on us always. That is the first line. Second line is, na janami. Janami, what is janami? What word is it? Aham na janami. Uttama Purusha.
That is Uttama Purusha Ekavachana.
So I don't know. It's saying like, let Shiva don't, he should not say that I don't know about anything about the devotee. Because he is all knower. He knows everything.
But here janami is,
referring to Shiva. As though iti. Iti means it's referring to somebody who is saying.
Achha, not janami means not aham.
No. Not aham is referring to Shiva. Na janami, he should not say like that. Na janami iti. Na bruya. Okay. Vagna pada bhaga yataha.
What is pada bhaga? Padabhag.
Padabhag yataha. Sarvagna padabhag yataha. Sarvagna padabhag, as far as I understand, is the knower of everything. Sarvagna is knower of everything. Because he is the knower of everything. He is.
No, I understood Sarvagna. I did not understand Padabhag.
I don't know about Padabhag. I don't know. I understand it as Sarvagnya only. Padabhag, even I don't know why it is given. Okay, we'll find out that. You underline and keep. I'll find out.
Okay.
I'll find out and let you know.
Okay.
Yeah, next. So it's slightly twisted meaning in this, but that's the meaning. May Lord Shiva remove the sins. May Lord Shiva bestow auspiciousness on all of us, on us always. That is why sada. Then na janami iti naha bruyat. Don't, Lord Shiva cannot bruyat, he cannot say. He cannot say that I don't know. about the devotee because he is all knowing sarvajna. Okay, got it? Vijay Mohdaya,
yes
you look confused.
No
you got it? No,
yes
yeah. Next shloka, somebody can read.
Yeah, I can read.
Yeah.
Asannaya suduraya guptaya prakatatmane sulabhayati durgaya namaschitraya shambhave. My obeisance to such a wonderful god Shambhu, who is sometimes nearby, sometimes far away, sometimes hidden, sometimes appears physically. He is easily attainable by some, and for some, he is hardly attainable.
So something bell rings here.
Yeah, one bell that rang is
Shiva. Namaha is there, so everything is in Chaturthi Vibhakti.
Chaturthi.
Yeah, Asannaya, Suduraya, Guptaya, all Aya.
Correct. So fourth Vibhakti is there because Namaha is there.
Namaha.
Asannaya is something which is easily, which is very close. Suduraya is which is far.
Guptaya, secret.
Which is very secret. Tough to achieve. Asannaya, Suduraya, Guptaya, which is secret.
Secreted.
Prakatatmane. In self visible. Atmane in the self. Prakata, visible. Visible in the self. Sulabhaya ti Durgaya. Easily attainable, very tough to achieve. Both. Durgaya and Sulabhaya. Sulabhaya is easily attainable. Durgaya is tough to achieve. Namas Chitraya. Chitraya must be pleasant. I don't know about Chitraya. Namaha. Shambhave. Shambhu is Guru Pada. Guruhu. Shambhave is like Gurave.
Gurave.
Namaha Gurave. To which type of Shambhu? Who is Asanaya? Who is Suduraya, who is Guptaya, who is Prakatatmane, who is Sulabhaya, who is Durgaya, Ati Durgaya, very Ati. Difficult, very tough to achieve, Ati Durgaya, Chitraya, Shambhave, Namaha Shambhave.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yes. One more bell that rang is Shiva is more complicated than Vishnu. Vishnu was very simple.
Vishnu is difficult for Varas. Shiva is very easy for Vara.
Bola Shankar.
Huh?
Bola Shankar.
He is very bola. There is Vishnu is difficult.
For our exam, Vishnu is simple.
For shlokas, because Vishnu, lot of shlokas we chant. We don't chant Shiva shlokas.
Yeah, that's
true. Anyways, this is the right opportunity to read and learn about Shiva. Yes, shlokas, yes. About Shiva. So, haraha papani harata shivodattam sadashivam na janamiti no bruhuyat sarvajna pada bhag yataha asannaya suduraya guptaya prakatatmane sulabhayati durgaya namaschitraya shambhave. So we can learn this. Okay, Sanskrita vangmaya parichaya. Read one of you quickly.
I'll read. While the Vedas, it's in English, so I can read. While the Vedas and Upanishads introduce us to our ancient social values, we get a total picture of our ancestors' ideals and beliefs through the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. There are no two opinions about Ramayana and Mahabharata reflecting the soul of our nation. These two are believed to be historical epic poems from thousands of years. Ramayana is the Adi Kavya, and Valmiki, the Adi Kavi has described the life of Sri Ramachandra in 7 Kandas. Is it Kandas? Okay.
Kandas.
The characters of Sri Rama, Bharata, Anjaneya, and Sita are portrayed in it. They stand for certain noble ideals, such as carrying out father's words, brotherly affection, devotion towards mother, and devotion towards husband. Ramayana is the source for many poetical works written in Sanskrit. The following verse gives us the quintessence of Ramayana. Yanti Nyaya Pravrittasya Tiryan Chopi Sahayatam Apantanam Tu Gachantam Sodaropi Vimunchati. To him who proceeds along the righteous path, even the animals give a helping hand. Oh, beautiful. Even a brother deserts a person who takes to an unworthy path. Sri Rama proceeded along the righteous path. To him, even monkeys and bears rendered help. Even the brother Vibhishna left Ravana, who took to the wrong path. Oh, very nice. This we never thought like this. Okay. That is it. No.
Very nice, no? Yeah, really good.
So in this, what is the question? What do they ask as a question to this?
Adi Kavya, Ramayana, Adi Kavi, Valmiki, 7 Khandas.
Okay.
All that.
This shloka also we might want to remember, no? Yanti Nyaya.
You don't have to.
No.
I don't think this complicated the paper will be. Just a understanding of Sanskrita Vangmaya Parichaya.
Okay.
Just to understand about our scriptures and all that.
Okay.
Okay. So Sanskrita Vyavaharaha. Page number 77, quickly. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, Bhavani, go there.
Okay. Study the following sentences. Balakaha asti, there is a boy. Balakaha santi, there are boys. We'll do more exercises with the root as in the forthcoming lessons. Now you understand that asti means is, and santi means are. Kati means how many. Study the following sentences. Nagare dasha devalayaha santi. There are 10 temples in the town. Tatra vimshatihi kadali palani santi. There are 20 bananas there. Vidyalaye shatam chatraha santi. There are 100 students. 100 students in the school. Grihe pancha prakoshtaha santi. There are 5 rooms in the house. Mukhe dva trimshat dantaha santi. There are 32 teeth in the mouth. Vrikshe pancha dasha palani santi. There are 15 fruits on the tree. Rugnalaye panchashat rugnaha santi. There are 50 patients in the hospital. Tasyaha samipe chatvarimshat shatikaha santi. She has 40 saris. Bhagavad Gitayam ashtadasha adhyayaha santi. There are 18 chapters in the Bhagavad Gita. Aranye shashtihi gajaha santi. There are 60 elephants in the forest. All the above sentences, numbers have been used. To question about them, we have to use kati. There are 7 interrogative words in Sanskrit language. Among them, one is kati, how many? When the answer sought is a number, the question to be put is kati, how many? Dasha balakaha santi. The question for this is kati balakaha santi. This word kati is always plural in usage. Hence, whatever may be the answer, kati santi only must be used. Using kati frame questions for the following. Chatvara vedaha santi. Kati vedaha santi. Gayakaha dasha gitani gayati.
Gayakaha kati gitani gayati. Okay.
Vimshatihi balakaha apatan. Kati balakaha apatan.
What is apatan?
Apatan is langlakara.
Lang lakara. What is the shabda? Lat lakara. What is the kriyapadam?
Patati.
Patati. What is the table for?
Patanti.
What is the table for apatan?
Apatam. Apatam. Apatan. Correct. Apatam. Apatam. And apatan.
Apatat. Apatam. Apatan.
Apatantan. Apatan.
Apatat.
Apatat. Ekavachanam is apatat. Apatam.
Apatan.
Apatanta.
What is Madhyama Purusha?
Apatatha.
Apataha.
Apataha. It is like apataha.
Yeah.
Pataha.
Apataha.
Apatata.
Apata. Next.
Apata.
For Uttama Purusha?
Apatam, apatava, apatama.
Yes. Apatam, apatava, apatama. Yeah. You want to try, Vijay Mahodaya?
What? Table?
Bhutakala. Try. We'll help you to remember.
Next. Graha Karyam.
Try. You use apata. Pat is easy, no? Remember. Use pat and tell. What is lang lakara of pat? Apatan?
Apatat. Apatat you can't say. Yeah?
Apatat? Yeah, correct. Apatat, apatatam, apatan.
Okay.
First line.
Okay.
Apatat,
apatatam, apatan.
Apatan. Okay. What is the Madhyama Purusha? Apataha?
Apatam?
Apatata?
Apatata.
What is Uttama Purusha? Apatama.
Apatavaha.
Vaha. Apatama.
Okay, not Vaha and Maha.
It is Apatava. Apatama.
Okay, help study.
Yeah. Because it is important, no?
Yeah.
Mahodaya, I thought is Apataha, Apatatam, Apatata, Apatatam, Apatava, Apatama, right?
Yeah, it's just one. There's no, I thought there was, it was just apatam, not apatam. Yeah.
Yes, apatam. It's apatam.
Apatam, apatava, apatama.
Apatama.
Did I say something else?
Yeah, you said apatama.
Apatam. So we were, yeah.
Okay. Apatama, apatava, apatam. Okay.
There is no, it's halanta, apatam.
There's no halanta. The halanta.
No, there is halanta.
There is halanta.
Ekavachanam, there is halanta.
Yeah. Okay. Now continue. Kati shatam sainikaha.
Athavan. Kati
sainikaha.
Kati sainikaha. Athavan.
Athavan. Ran. Many for Bahuvachana Adhavan. If it would have been Ekavachana?
Adhavat.
If it would have been Bahuvachana? Adhavatam.
No, Dvivachana.
sorry, Dvivachana,
Adhavatam.
Okay. Tatra panchadasha vrikshaha santi. What is the question?
Tatra kati vrikshaha santi.
Santi. Simple. Kati vrikshaha santi. Got it?
Yes.
So we complete two chapters.
Okay. Just in time.
So revision of all the chapters, maybe you can go through once and you can try memorizing if possible, if you have time. Otherwise, just go through the meanings and all that. We'll have a quick revision next week and then we'll proceed with the fifth and sixth lesson. Sarve santu niramayah, sarve bhadrani prishyantu, ma kaschid dukkhabhag bhavet. Om shanti shanti shanti. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namah. Hari Om Tat Sat. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu. Okay.
Dhanyavadam.
Have a good day.